The intrepid explorers are setting off on a deathly mission. A mission, a quest to search for the yellow flowers. Yeah, what? Sticks. You want sticks? Okay, we'll get some sticks as well. We need some sticks for this quest. The quest for the golden flower. All right, get your stick. There you go. Now we have a stick. There's no stopping us. The quest may be long. It may be full of danger, but we will carry on nevertheless. What is it? What have you seen, Riley Bear? The river. Yes, the river will lead us all the way there. That's right, the river is our guide on the quest. Certain doom we shall overcome with our trusty mutter. What have you seen, Riley? He's seen a wall. Ooh. He's touched the wall. He's thrown a piece of moss. This moss is thrown down by the bear, the Riley Bear, in order to ward off evil spirits that are lurking in the underworld. Yes, son. What is it? What can you see, Riley? Babas. Puddles. I see. We've seen some puddles. These are not any puddles. These are puddles of doom. Must be avoided at all costs. Adventurers are deep in the wilderness. No man has ever been here before. The boys found something. Good find, son. He's off to find the elusive golden flower. He's seen something. What is it, Riley? That's right. Stick. Let's find the golden flowers, boy. Watch out for the steaming piles of elephant dung. He's straight over the top. He doesn't care. The adventure and the quest comes first. No dinosaur dung is going to stop the intrepid explorer. Yep. We found one. Precariously balanced on the edge of the riverbank. This is a job for someone else. The boy has found more grass. Clumps and clumps of it in his hands. Good boy. This way. Ah, lovely. Lovely bit of grass. And one for the river. We're back on the scent of the yellow flowers. stick. He's going to rip up the whole of the entire estate. The boy has the strength of 1,000 mosquitoes. Rah, that's it. Get angry, son. Use it. Use your strength. Rah, yes. Found some yellow flowers right by the edge of the riverbank. Down, put your hand at the bottom there and then pull it. Good boy! Whee! Shall I put it in the bag? Okay, let's take that and put it in the bag. One more. Lower down, lower down. Go on, pull it. Yay! The explorer cracks on. He's got a massive river to cross. Hey, gotta climb up. Good boy. You can do it. He's just killed a stick. Just fighting stinging nettles off with the sticks. Stinging nettles of doom and death. He's getting a second weapon as backup as he fends off the nettles to continue the quest. Maybe he's thinking about making a raft to get to the golden flowers on the other side of the river. To make a raft out of a stick and a puddle. Armed with just 2 sticks. His brute strength and his courage. He presses on relentless into the unknown. He's throwing the sticks to make a bridge across to the yonder side. More sticks required, I think. it's looking, it's going down. He's safe. Coming in up the other side. Just killing an anaconda that's sneaking up through the river. With his elephant hide boots on. Give me your hand, you can do it. Oh no, you've got some mud in it. He's found some mud. This could be what's going to be used to bind the sticks together and create a raft to get the yellow golden flowers from over there. The treasure. The treasure has been found. As you can see, plenty of it. Plenty in the tank, sir. The heroes travel home on a long journey, only made shorter because of the success of finding the golden flower. Okay, the adventurers have come back. And this is the treasure they brought back.
Gosh.
What is it, Riley? Grass. Gosh. And a couple of flowers.
This.
Yeah, good. See, he's picked out some good grass. Well done. I think a suitable present for Mother's Day. A little bit of arranging. And I think it could look just lovely. So, Riley's done a little bit of arranging with our treasure, and here's what we've come up with. A beautiful bouquet of golden flowers. Who would have thought? Come from a couple of bits of twig and sticks and grass. It's amazing what you can do with a bit of flower arranging.